Hi, my name is Jonah Swift. I'm a lifelong Republican. I did not vote for President Trump in 2016. I wrote in my old boss, John Kyle. I think Donald Trump has destroyed the Republican Party for probably a generation. The time to fix that is now. We have to vote for Joe Biden to make sure that Trumpism is destroyed, our country can get put back on a correct path, and we can begin to rebuild a center-right conservative party.